thinking of creating a business that you know how to actually sell on your business. At the end of the day, it's about making money.
6 to 8 properties a week.
As I said, the evidence shows that passive funds in the long term outperform actively managed funds.
93% of people never run and do the thing that they were supposed to do.
So capital gains and inheritance tax are two separate things.
As an entrepreneur, we are artists. We're able to have a thought, an idea, a vision, and then able to manifest that into reality.
It does you no good to sit home and wonder what you're going to do, because it's not going to happen. You have to take action.